If I fell in love with my sadness.